So we went up and we had a couple of the feral pigs that have been plaguing us, eating our carrots, eating our beets, some small ones. And what we did is we rehomed them to my Hawaiian brother Kawi and his wife Hoku up on their farm up on the Hawaiian homestead. So we didn't have to put those ones in the smoker. We got to share them with somebody, and that was a great answer for taking something out of here that's hurting us and now it can help someone else.